Hello, in this video I will show you how to recover deleted photos from trash on Xiaomi Redmi Note 13 Pro. So you have to start with opening your photos application and then go to library, then go to bin, and here you have to select photos that you want to restore and then click restore and click restore again. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.